Right, let's use that come over here.
And carry on this
next week, like,
love, yeah, just, yeah.
That would be it.
Beautiful.
Work it, baby, work it.
Yes,
the new building,
it just doesn't look
right.
What if it's best?
You got to put it in between the two spikes. That's it.
Joel, you're a bit moody today.
A little bit.
Why is that?
Well, look at this place, it's hardly buttons.
They go on and they manage to always end.
I've been to a buttons like this.
But mine head's pretty like this, I heard.
This is Emmerdale.
Oh, it's back for old Peyton's place. I mean, this is nothing like Emmerdale was in the old days.
Yeah, what's mean to you?
What is camera?
We can question reality with this and that, can't we?
It's kind of
me watching you, watching me, watching you.
Watching you.
We haven't been sent anything.
Oh, yeah.
Joe, didn't you sound remarkable about that accent? What's his name, Andrew?
I've added a few lines.
Hello, mate.
Watching me,
watching
I just thought with the inhaler, it would give you something to hold, something to do. Because I'm eating, and I think. Yeah, he'll be eating on that, and I just think something stops.
Oh no, you needn't bother about that.
Okay.
No.
Alright then, well, it doesn't matter.
I think the cough would be more spectacular than the inhaler.
Yeah, because also that can also be when he comes in and he's talking.
Yeah.
And then when she starts talking about selling the bike, that's when he starts
getting
coughing.
Put that in front of your thing.
You see, it's like your photocopter now.
Show us your mouth.
They're in my bag, yeah.
That's
my
mouth,
but we're just
finding out. Yeah.
Because you're not moving the camera,
you're
going
to move the camera. The camera's going to stay static. We'll have someone stand there.
Have you been compensating for the
towards them?
Towards them,
and then release them, and you'll be out of frame.
Yeah, we'll do it to 64 instead of 125.
Right. That could be your sort of.
Like you're over there.
Yeah. Your sort of marker.
Has anyone got any masking tape?
We've got some bird shit that Desmond's going to use as his marker.
No, not for that.
Oh, sorry.
I wouldn't stick my wire together, Jamie.
Oh, yeah.
Good joke. Okay.
Thank you.
Bird poop.
Oh, that's awesome. I'll just
try that. Oh.
Should we borrow some tape? Cool.
Some tape there. Yeah.
Of like a mine.
Yours.
Pardon?
Yours.
My what?
Yours.
Yours what?
Mine.
Yeah, I hope so.
Well, when you framed it when I last looked in, you had his head in?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't. It was up there.
Was it? Because I could see his head.
Well, that's only because we were compensating for the actual squares in the...
Yeah, I think he was saying...
Okay.
If you want to do it again,
do you want to go for another?
Yeah, a bit further away.
Yeah.
Okay. Put him in, actually, into frame. So
yeah, do one in the frame, just in case.
Your jacket's ripped at the back, Joel.
That
was someone hung you for the coat hanger. Again, he wanders lonely. His thoughts, his lustful thoughts.
Sorry about that.
You don't have to apologise, for we all run from the sex man.
They run together.
They run.
Kind of wait for the rest of the top of the hill.
Who is the fastest? It's so important, this sex race. Chase me.
Could
you open
looking you up and down?
Open the jacket.
Oh, open the jacket.
Hello. And the rest?
A bit of a smile gone. That's beautiful. Right,
you were going to.
Is that still
if we
okay?
Put, if we what? Shut, if we put it to double speed, we don't open up a stop, is it, or something like that?
So Tom, how do you feel your film's going so
far? It's progressing quite slowly, to be quite honest.
But
I think the shots should be coming out fine. I just hope we can colour them in the grading more than anything now. We're now shooting to daylight, which means that we have to balance all the lights to daylight, make sure all our whites are white, and then we will grade it.
This bit here, when it looks
open, he's using up all the tapes there.
It's good, you need to get action shots. Thing is going on. Where's the reef?
Except using up all your tape length.
Well, I'm just getting a few little cutaways. Little dynamic shots there that there's reefs there. Oh, nice little thing there.
Where's the space over? So you get probably get a bit of your shoulder in there as well. What about those shadows, Tom? They're a bit high.
What, this one?
No, you don't see that. It's just on the back wall behind the wheel.
These?
Yeah, it's really hard.
7'1", 7'2", 11, take 2 after full start.
And action.
What does this thing do?
That's the power on.
Have we got to tape the on button down a bit further?
No. It's just you switch it off and the buzz goes. You switch it on, it comes back because this is knackered. If we can get another one of these from somewhere, we'll be okay.
Yeah, so. But it's not something you can just get on. I video film, we've got dead sound.
We you need can't carry on.
We're in bed recording sound.
Doing this. I know, but we've got onto dialogue now.
Yeah.
We've set up, we got to shoot this bit.
Well, the only thing we can do is phone college and find out if somebody's got a phantom power there. But even then, we're not guaranteed we'll be able to find the person straight away. Actually, it's an afternoon.
Dave, are these
there's
just...
two options I see, right? We're on location, you can get one of these from Intel. One of those little gay things, yeah, for about £4 or something, for Tandy or something,
right.
Which is very near.
I was being excited.
Because we're not outside at the point today,
right.
So we could get that might not get rid of the problem.
Why not?
Is it something to do with the microphone? Have we checked?
No,
it's not. This little apparatus, isn't it?
Faggy thing. I'm pretty sure, unless we haven't tried this lead.
Swap that lead over to start off with. Swap the lead, the mic lead over.
Joel?
Yeah, it went well. We managed to secure the Jordan's design project.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Right, M-board it. Joel, move into position.
Okay.
Helen, if you lift the jacket up over the camera.
Ready?
And action.
In the hall.
Looking through the shot, but then show you the shot.
And
read
off that straight red line at the bottom.
We're just doing a light metering at the moment.
I suppose that's okay.
So give it
a
4 then, please.
Lot of glare.
Ready for rehearsal?
Action!
It's a great investment.
Tony, not again!
No, it's not what it seems. This really is a great bike.
Sorry, camera's cut. Battery's dead. It's gone right down.
Hello.
Hi, Ruth.
We're at the location. Are you on your way? Okay. Right, I'll see who's free. Okay, do you know what time, did she give you a time at all, or she just stuck in traffic, you think? All right, hang on.
1 minute.
Hey
there.
Yeah. Is there any way you can look after this equipment while I take the van?
Yeah, sure. I'm always on the phone.
Well, I don't know, it's very sinister. When I was very small, I always imagined this lock here as, I don't know.
Should we take a hand over it so we get rid of this part? Yeah.
Oh, the lock.
Because this, the gates and everything were here, you see.
Yeah.
I know this has changed so much. I mean, even now it's pretty sinister.
Because when you were a child, it was quite scary, wasn't it?
Terrifying.
Yeah. Did anyone ever fall into it?
Well, I don't know. I never knew that. But because we used to always take the dog for a walk down here.
Yeah. So which house was it? Can you point it out? Was it?
What?
Which house was it?
That was
it. Oh, that one.
But it wasn't. I mean, all that was the stable block there. Yeah. Where you can see that. The house itself is just...
Yeah.
They built right on. And all that was the kitchen garden where the car's going up. And there was a brick wall all the way around with apple, where we got apple trees. And that mulberry tree that you can see there, that's about 70 or 80 years old. It was a small little tree, I remember that. God.
That's your tree then, is it?
Fantastic.
Is it a coincidence how we're actually filming?
But it's amazing, you see. I haven't done any other work except bonds since really the videos on the television came out.
Would you be making a film?
Pardon?
Would you be making a film? Excuse me, young man, would you be making a film?
Layton bought some really good price sandwiches today.
79p?
79p, 49p.
That's a bargain.
He got 50% extra free, which is quite a bargain, wasn't it?
50%?
50%.
Are you making a film?
We're making a film. Well, yeah, Tom is making a film. I just turn up. Bye.
You alright there, John?
Same stuff,
Mr. Merchant. That's it. And quite a lot of
Joe, you come here. Boy. You're sitting on your bike, Joe. You've got your arms over on the handlebars. Yeah. That's it. And we'll have you on the trip. For this one. Okay. So what it is, you're just standing here chatting and laughing and everything, and you see Lewis ride past, so your attention goes up to him, and as you watch him, you shout, "Nice job." Yeah,
hello.
Whoa!
Now watch this head.
Ah!
I'll get you, mate.
Okay, check the gate.
Continuity, is there? No, it's not really. I don't know, is there any continuity? There is, really, is there? I thought maybe like we'll order the cycling from one shop to another. Does that matter much?
Fine. Bad boys. So at least this year, I can have the continuity because I can't see that much. So it's good on Dave, you've got to find out where the balls are.
Oh, that's gonna be horrible, isn't it?
The camera's what you need.
Yeah, even so, it's a horrible job. Yeah. I just, as long as they don't lose them too much. Are they gonna be like striking and stuff, and then if it's wrong, they want to put them all back in the right place?
I think it's just a quick cut, so you should be fine. Don't worry about it. Should be a lot easier than this. Okay, best save the tape now. You got it. Press it again to pause it.
Whereby?
The red one.
So we'll probably ride over there. There's guys in there. I've got to start to get some petrol from the van.
Okay.
That
sounds good.
Mm. Close to see if the gate is clean.
Okay. You want to get the bike?
She'll get brain damage. Let's follow him. Down here.
Go the right way. Which way are you going?
I'm going sideways. Just follow him.
Don't fall out.
Close up.
This guy's crazy, no. He comes from Spain.
Push him and that. Please.
Okay. So, please, sir, can I have some more?
Please, sir, can I have some more?
Lewis, I've got something for you.
Yeah.
I am 11.
Would you be a film star?
Yeah.
Let's go then. Lewis,
we're
off, mate.
Okay.
You guys wait for
me. I should get to my teacher.
And then we go to the front one. Yeah.
Don't fall in. Fall in.
Just look at me. Jamie, could you just move that way a second for me?
Come on, go first.
Not yet.
Kid?
We're on the canal.
Yeah, this isn't the canal.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
That's a brook.
Oh, no,
that's
it isn't.
Stream.
Oh, look, oh yes, go. It is.
Oh, no, it isn't. Don't push you in.
Good, look.
Oh, yes, it is.
Let's have a go.
Go let him through.
Right, okay. Stop smiling. So let's get this over and done with now. This is the last one.
You sure? Stop.
Yeah.
Minor setback.
Well, I've got to film it.
Take it from up there. Okay. Yeah. Bring us down and go across that one. What them coming down this?
Fall back. Fall back.
I don't know. She said everything over this side of the bridge. So
she'll be able to see. Standing
over
there.
Yeah.
So you get the shotgun back in a second.
I know.
Well, she wouldn't be happy with that.
So we'll have to push the bike through and just keep the noise down. If she moans about it,
she can kiss my ass.
She's the second one, big one, isn't
hiding your bikes. So what?
If I stand in the middle of the road and you cycle past
yeah, me, I'll give you, leave you to.
She said, I asked one of your friends what was going on and he just said, I'm eating a biscuit. She says, and I don't need that.
You think of worse things to say to someone.
I didn't say like
she goes,
that.
I asked him what he was doing, he just said, I'm eating a biscuit.
But then he said he went on,
I was just eating a biscuit.
Oh yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, I mean, if he'd just spoken to her, she'd have said, one of your guys spat biscuit all over me.
No, I keep my, I keep chewing gum.
Sorry, why did you
say that? I don't think she's going to come over here now. It's just a shame because we weren't really on this. Yeah, the shot was them cycling off and all the rest on the road.
It won't work now, but I won't be there.
Why is the sky blue?
Let's stop this. Feature film with kids that we've got now.
Stop with eight, Libert.
Can you imagine it, James?
Thank you.
I can't quite imagine it.
Let's
do it,
wish we.
What is reality?
Keep going!
Try and fall in the canal, it's not very deep, it'd be wicked hot. Camera off. No. I'm gonna start it somewhere.
Alright, we're ready. We can go for a quick one because there's people coming, alright?
Alright, ready?
Yep, tell us when you're rolling.
Go's rolling.
And that's when you come back in to do some beating up.
Cool.
That was a beautiful moment, that wasn't it? Oh, really? You got that, yeah. Did you? I like to keep my actors happy, you know. Bit of beating up to keep you happy.
She's a character, this one.
She is, a bit of a rough one. Not much acting needed today,
is there? Rough diamond.
What?
Rough diamond.
Well, have it more central as well. Careful, Lewis. That's Lewis, this one. Throw your whole front forward. Oh, just off camera. Okay, because that's where Lydia is. You come cycling down here and she's in your way, so suddenly you break and you look around to see if the coast is clear. Okay.
So I go, break.
Yeah. Look round and the two come up behind you, so you're trapped. So then you look back, you look. That's
oh,
it.
No.
sort of that. Right?
What about a skid? So,
well, we could
no,
probably get
you.
The sound effects later of a skid.
Oh.
Or we could just have a close up on the wheel and go, move it.
Is there going to be a skid mark?
I don't know.
Fling the back end of the bike out along the floor and just film the back end of the bike.
Sorry,
I'll tell you
what's in the box?
A bit like, a little panic.
What's in the box? What's in the box?
You're gonna have to watch the camera.
It'd be best if you stand here, actually. You have to boom over. Stop at
nine
again,
wouldn't
it? Right, so you, Daniel, and Joe, you come back around here, guys. That's very good. Okay. Shadow. Okay.
You start on Lydia.
Yeah.
Okay, so you need to probably be in a bit closer. And then as she walks over, you follow her over,
yeah.
Like that. Daniel will step in and Joe will come around. So like Daniel, right here.
Comes across, you walk round and you just step in. So we'll get some markers for you on this one so we know where they're in the shop.
Let's do a rehearsal.
Okay, so go for a rehearsal as you're getting off the bike. All right, and nice helmet in that, all right?
Nice helmet. Nice bike. Where'd you get it from?
Can
you see her?
Leave me alone!
Leave me alone.
Get off me, you! You sods!
Ooh, he said sod.
And you call me?
Get off!
And that's when she pushes him over.
Right, let's see our problem is me.
Yeah,
you're
on the wrong side. Joe will come round here and Daniel just step in. So it's just the same sort of thing. Joe will be here.
Hey, Brad, how do you feel?
Wonderful!
Yeah, but now you've got
hours and hours. James, all
I feel very well, thank you, Leighton.
I can't see anything.
Wow, that was worth waiting for.
Yes, how do you feel, Leighton?
How do you feel then?
Are you glad you worked on this film?
I'm very glad, actually.
Do you learn lots of interesting things?
It's been an experience. And
it has been, hasn't it? What did you say, man?
There's always a blind.
There's always a blind.
So in the future now, it's like, if I've got shit on my tyre, I know exactly how to get it off.
Shit on your tyre?
I've been bicycles.
Yeah. Well, that's all you're good for, really, isn't it? Like?
Yeah, and skids.
Skids.
On the film shot.
Brad.
Ginger boy.
You like that name?
He did, didn't he? It's kind of like a compliment, wasn't it? It was
I guess it always almost a compliment, isn't it? If you call Brad, it's a bit of a compliment, really.
Yeah.
I mean, it could be called a lot worse.
I always wanted my mum to call me Drew.
Drew?
Yeah, Drew Barrymore.
That's a woman.
I've always had a thing for Drew Barrymore.
Yeah, I can understand that. In ET, she's gorgeous.
I always wanted my mum just to call me.
You always wanted your mum to call you what?
Just to call me.
She used to call you boy, didn't she?
Poor thing.
Boy, touch this.
No, she never phoned me after, you know, one night, then she never phoned. And off they go.
I've really enjoyed that, actually. It's been a really good experience.
Come on, be honest, it's fucking horrible.
No, I really enjoyed it. Jamie's a really nice guy to work with.
I know, I didn't know.
Okay,
I didn't
even
pop up, but no.
Come on then.
I think I've fallen in love with him. What?
Let's go do it now then, because it's really quiet.
Atmos?
Yeah.
You're going to hold it like that, are you?
Shh.
You tell us when you're
going to
go.
Are
we
going now?
I know, I'm joking.
Fuck off.
Are you going to tell us? I'll be quiet now. sleeping.
Want to shoot that bird.
No, I love that bird. That's gorgeous.
Does that sound cool?
Yeah, I like birds.
Let's have a listen to what it sounds like.
I thought you'd nodded off then.
Well, no, I need to get a minute of air moss, and that guy rode past in 50 something seconds, so I thought it'd be a complete professional.
We get packed up, we'll go after you, we'll give a good pace, didn't you?
Speak now, then.
Well, I've got nothing to say, you know.
Well, we know that, nothing interesting anyway.
Yeah.
Hey, there are running.
We had like 2 days of
we
nothing interesting.
We could do three of us on the road, you know, just get out of the camera, on the sound guy, and you can just do the chat. And we'll
make pornos,
yeah. Reckon? Like. Got the threesome, like the sex trio.
He says that, touching his penis.
I'm just itching it.
Yeah, I bet you're just itching it.
Sex trio on the road. Call us the,
what's it then?
Pop.
Did you catch anything then? A
couple of little ones, that's all so far.
I know how you feel, actually.
You don't.
Well, I've got a little one.
Oh, no.
I'll get personal.